Asian stocks advanced on Tuesday following a tech stock-fueled gains on Wall Street overnight, though trading remained thin as many markets in the region remained shut for the Lunar New Year celebrations. The U.S. dollar and Treasury softened, a possible indicator of waning demand for safe haven assets as more investors turn risk on. For the day, Philippine shares bucking the region-wide rally, closing 0.5% lower. Kohl Financial's Kerwin Chan sees this as a bit of profit-taking. As he notes, the main index remains above 7,000.
The index did reach an intraday high of 7,137. But then, unfortunately, we saw some profit-taking later in the market, which forced us to close a bit lower. On a positive note, we're still above our 7K psychological support. So we think that this was driven by the improved investor sentiment in the local market because of the less hawkish nature of both the Fed and the BSP.
In corporate stories, fiber broadband provider Converge ICT hits an important milestone, the 2 million mark in its finer port rollout target for 2022. Converge boss Dennis Uy says the record deployment of ports will ensure high availability of connection in more areas around the country. As of November 2022, Converge has grown its finer footprint to over 613,000 kilometers, covering subsea, aerial, and terrestrial fiber optic cable network in the country, reaching 14.3 million homes. Earlier this month, Converge's Singapore unit got the green light to provide services in the Lion City. Meanwhile, GMA Network ventures into health tech, partnering with U.S.-based venture fund WaveMaker 360 to invest in early-stage healthcare disruptors and help them expand to Southeast Asia. The foray will be done through its unit, GMA Ventures. GMA says this partnership will allow it to enter a hugely profitable segment of healthcare, with the Philippines on an upward trajectory in terms of healthcare innovation.